My dad left when I was young. Ever since then, it's just been me and my mom. I was actually trying to get a track scholarship so I could make things easier for her. In the end, I just screwed it all up. Turns out I'm a pretty bad son, huh?
Rotten bastard. Back when I was a first year.
I was planning on staying at Takamaki-san's. I mean, aunt's house.
She's not gonna let you.
I prepared a thank you gift. I hope it's to your parents' liking.
Oh, how thoughtful.
What? There's no way that's gonna happen.
Impossible. I spent everything I had on these delectable Japanese sweets.
That's not the issue here. Seriously, though. What are we gonna do about him?
You could just... You know, yeah, just fuck it, sleep here.
Well, seeing as Yusuke is an important member of our team, I'll lend a hand. Come stay at our place.
Whoa. This is not your choice to make.
It'll be up to you to convince the chief.
Who are they?
Friends.
Hello.
A girl too?
Yep.
This guy has really helped us a lot lately.
I bet you're the ones doing all the helping.
Quite the opposite, actually.
No, really. He's been great.
Thank you, An.
Huh. Sit down. This round will be on the house.
It's so bitter. This has got to be cruel and unusual punishment.
Nah, coffee's actually pretty lit.
I didn't drink coffee when I was a kid either.
Ooh, I want to see.
I have a lot of condoms laying around, so.
Hey, you gotta get up here. This place is freaking insane.
Go on.
Oh right, thank you for the coffee.
Sheesh, the Mona bag down here.
The Mona bag. Sorry, I forgot it.
It's cleaner than I thought it would be.
Thank you.
What?
Even those who previously believed in us have been influenced by the comments made on TV.
Cool.
This is all that effing Akechi's fault.
So we can just, you know, retire.
We don't want anyone hearing us.
Thank you.
At this rate, we're just going to worry everyone.
Can we get married? Why don't we just go into Mementos and look around for huge palaces?
What do you think, leader?
Oh wait, I thought we were celebrating today. Let's sleep on it.
I knew you were gonna say that. Seriously, it's so like you.
Fuck you.
We'll just have to sit tight until we can find another target.
Yeah, so let's sleep on it. Hello.
I heard you're all having hot pot for dinner.
Indeed. Wanna join us?
Don't you know how busy I am? Don't you know how busy I am?
My dad left when I was young. Ever since then, it's just been me and my mom. I was actually trying to get a track scholarship so I could make things easier for her. In the end, I just screwed it all up. Turns out I'm a pretty bad son, huh?
Rotten
back when I
bastard.
Was a first year.
I understand how you feel.
Well, when it comes to getting labeled, nobody's got it worse than this guy.
Shut up.
Damn brat! I'll sue!
Yep, you fell on your own.
Shut up. You're done for. You're gonna learn what happens when you cross me.
Excuse me, folks. We received a complaint about an argument here. Is something the matter? No, it's you, sir.
That's it.
So what happened? Explain it.
Well, this is what happens when you try to be nice, people.